Hi, I'm Kenneth Snoward, AIFD. My friends call me Kenny. Welcome to my studio. My personal style is very architectural and it's based in horticulture. I've been growing orchids since a teenager and always include something botanical in my design. Today we're going to be using this beautiful oval-shaped container. And we think of Equisetum as a line flower or line product. But I'm going to be using it in a different way. And this is the end result. So we're going to start out with a 1-inch PVC pipe. It's 24 inches long. Spray it with a little sage paint to cover your mechanics. I prep the rod with U-glue. Little U-glue strips along the side of the piping. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take and begin wrapping that Equisetum around the PVC pipe. This is young PVC, so young Equisetum, so it's a little softer, but maybe it's the time of the year when it's growing beautifully in the garden. The U-glue will help reinforce and hold the Equisetum to the PVC pipe. As a decorative element, I'm going to add a little bit of the apple green Oasis bullion wire. It adds a little more color and a little bit of bling, and we all love bling. The next step, I'm going to take some aspidistra, insert it at an angle in the Oasis foam, bring it around and secure with wire hairpin. The next element, I'm going to add this wonderful branch with lichen growing on it. Isn't it beautiful? It has wonderful texture, and the coloring, the chartreuse green, really pops. The next step is to add more interest and more structure. I have these wonderful glass cones I'm going to insert in the Oasis foam, again keeping it very textural. You might want to poke your aspidistra foliage a little bit just to do a little starter hole. Tillandsias are really popular right now and I love them. I have a little miniature greenhouse I'm growing them in my kitchen. This guy's about ready to flower. That's happened in the last 2 weeks. Very simple application here. Just going to place them on top and forming another line. We have linear lines running vertically and horizontally. The next step, I'm going to add a little Brunia. Beautiful silver color, picks up the silver in the container. Lots of textural quality here. Next, I'm going to add another Mayish Awesome Blossom, the Echeveria. These have been color enhanced. It was about 2 weeks ago. And they've begun to grow, so there's a little bit of green showing here, which also picks up the color of the lichen and the reindeer moss. I'm going to insert these on the side here into the Oasis foam. There we go. Now, isn't this beautiful? If you could see into this design, the texture and the play of color, the green, the silver. But we need a wow factor, and that would be another Mayish Awesome Blossom. I have these beautiful Phalaenopsis, these blush Phalaenopsis. They are awesome. Now, inside of each of these, I've inserted a water tube, a little green water tube. This goes right in, pop it right in, fits right in there. That will add a little bit of water to these beauties. Insert one there. And another one toward the back, adding some depth.
Wow, that's beautiful.
I hope you love this, because I do. I want to be the next Mayish design star, and I've enjoyed doing this video for you. Move over, ladies. It's time for a male perspective. Thank you for joining me. Come back to my studio again. I'm Kenneth Snower, AIFD.